motherfuckers.
It's your boy, Wiffy!
Bro, that's hilarious. And I'm here today. You already know who she is. She's red. Well, thank you guys for coming out for today's video. Just driving my 2019 remodded ICE back.
Yeah. Whew.
Excuse me. She's just bored as fuck, but you know, I'm letting her do her. Talk to her face because a lot of fun died. Their graphics is shit. Stop. There we go. Did a little stop. Whoa, hold up. Damn, I'm so used to playing American Choice, it's not even funny. But yeah, today I'm just playing Ridge Wilds because I gotta get everything back. I have to refresh my computer. It's always better than doing it. That ass funny because I think I'm playing Euro Truck Simulator. I'm not. I spent hours on a game like that. It's just sad. The reaction why the stripes on my hood are like that is because there's nothing wrong with it. Was I just made it like that. Made my own little sweat. So they just have a hood sweat. That's good, sit down. Let me stop making y'all sick. Oh wow, my mouse is actually having a seizure. This is not right. Hold on. What's going on with my mouse? Oh, I was using the wrong keys. That was crazy. I know my mouse ain't going crazy. Taking huge screenshots. Let's get to the next road.
Oh,
release my brakes. I don't know what the hell is going on. I was doing another pack with, I'm gonna make the, do the actual box thing, what the fuck, the side skirts, one side which is out of the box, I may just turn a little too early. So, how's everyone starting vacation going? Make the fucking conversation interesting, right?
Alright.
Babe, love me. Snap shit a piece of baloney. Yes, my girlfriend is strange. Let that be known. You got a problem with it? And yes, her new channel name. I already have one fucking dislike button. But you know what? You don't like the fucking name change, bro. I kept my name for about a year. Dead ass. The longest name that I had was Dragon Hashtag 18. That was for 4 years. So don't get me wrong, you got a problem.
I'm curious where.
It's on that one intro.
I don't know this until now.
Wait, we're gonna pause real quick. So you're telling me that you never knew. And you have about, how long have you been watching YouTube?
I looked at the most recent one, not the other one. I didn't see the first one, I saw the second one.
Boy!
If you can remind me, I have a lot of subscriptions in my list.
So do I, but I'm just getting back into it.
Daily as in literally like every so hours.
First of all, thank you. I love you, though. Come on.
I know, don't hate me.
I'm not a big guy, baby. Just make the action in front of me. Jesus, I'm losing control of my bush. I think I might have killed 5 kids now. No, wait a minute. I actually fixed the brakes on here. It's realistic. I like it.
I want color, but literally my sharpener would irritate my life.
Why?
I will finish this drawing later.
You're still curious what you drew.
I literally posted it on our group chat. My friends.
I will get in a second.
I actually did a close-up picture, so it looks bigger than it actually is. Well, it is kind of big time, but it's kind of smaller than what the picture looks like. Also, why is my orange taking forever to open? Goddamn. I'm actually tempted to see if my Sims would actually work on.
Take a little time to this now. But yes, my turn. I stuck with Dragon Hashtag. staggers from that point on to the 10-3. I had a few games on this. No. Actually, no, I stuck with Training High Stadium for a long time. Technically, it was 6 years in total. But after the 6 years, I'm running a new chain. So this name, I'm definitely going to stick with for a while. Fucking half asleep, bro. I'm not gonna hit it.
I was the sleepy one.
First of all, that's my job before. I'm gonna sleep all day. But you stole my job. My butt hurts. I don't know why. I'm a dead ass.
I feel bad for everyone that
had to do this. First of all, why you feel bad? Snapchat from Zendaya Jones. Bro, you text me at the wrong time. Perfectly fine.
I sent you like blurred. You're literally blurred on my side.
Ew. Hold on. This is a cute ass house. Oh, is that a museum? A museum. It's a museum. Jesus. Yo! Time! Shut the fuck up.
I love how you can't get angry at me because I can't hear it.
How's life, sexy ass? Give me a better answer.
No.
Why?
I never get better answers.
Babe, if I gave you... Am I allowed to say dildo? No. Fuck! There it is. If I gave you a squirrel, though. There it is. Would you give me a better answer? I got other ways, but I'm not allowed to say it before I get on recording. Because I know YouTube will kick my ass.
Yeah, but I don't
want to. Yo, this vid, my bus should not sound like this. It's actually conflicted with the fucking plane that's in here. It sounds like a fucking airplane. It sounds good though. Like
fucking me. Bro, so that's the middle school? Well, I guess we're doing MS routes. What the fuck? We'll come back over here. Instead of just doing high school routes.
So I'm gonna brighten the day up a little bit more. Oh, that's dark as fuck. Wrong button. Now I'm taking kids to the, there we go. Show up at a middle school just like that. We got it. Oh shit. Which means we gotta go down the country road. Rolling stop is like that. We're on a tight schedule. What a late bus. Jet machine to the open room. I'm gonna drag till I can't feel my legs anymore. Oh, wait. I just thought about that now. Ah! After this, I might watch Jesus. I almost said it. Dead ass. I want everyone to guess what you think I was gonna say. And comment down below. What do you think I was gonna say? She knows. And God forbid I will never say that on goddamn recording. Yeah, I'm fucked up. But I know what advice to my wife right now. I'm not ready. But comment down below. What do y'all think I was really gonna say? Cheesecake. Could be something inappropriate, but I can't say it because technically YouTube will be monetized. She knows it's the sad thing, bro. She wants to say it. It's kind of fun. You know what it is, and it's inappropriate. Jesus, you motherfucker, you set me up. What the hell? But it's neither of those ways.
I didn't say anything, I wasn't gonna do anything.
You look like you were thinking! God damn! I hate that shit. Like, you break me too easily. God, it sounds even worse. That's not yet what you're trying to let me get the joke. Yeah, she gives me that look. Yep, hey, well, listen. If a girlfriend ever stares at you, you must be honest, man. You gotta be dead ass straight. Don't do what I do. I do not a fucking woman. She knows I don't know. It's our fucking love life, and it's a logic thing. Wait, no, it's a love, logic, life. That's what I'm gonna call it. Love, logic, life that we get.
What's also funny is, I'm looking at a computer, actually watching YouTube, while listening to you. So literally, it's a half-half chance I'm actually looking at you or watching you.
I don't blame you, bro. Oh, shit. Hit me, but
it's always funny.
It's that airplane. Oh my god, it messed up my engine sound. Whatever. It sounds good, but it fucked everything up. I gotta fucking figure out how to delete it. It's not like my bus is really trying to take off. Well, yeah, the spec that I made, technically, the side stripes on the hood, instead of, like, one big black stripe, is technically the stripe that comes along on the side is the, Come on, cross the road so I can pick your ass up. There it is, right there.
Even my door's open, so.
I still have to figure out which color is an actual skin tone from my freaking pencil bag. So many colors don't look exactly the same.
Guys, can we get a rip in chat? Like, can we get a rip down below in our comment section? Feels bad.
Why? That I can't tell the difference between colors? struggles on artist logic. And you see yourself. I really did. Also, your question why I bought this, if I told you how much these pencils cost.
The look on your face says like $80. I know I'm obsessed with drawing and shit, but y'all be fucked up if you think I'm spending $80 on some damn fucking color pencil. Some professional color pencil.
You, boy, you don't
draw. I do. That's what I said. Bro, before we even argue and shit, let me just stop you right there. I said you. I said, in my damn lifetime, I would never spend some real fucking professional goddamn color pencils for $80. You got me fucked up. They can suck my dick and they can lick a price and my fucking voice is cracking over here. I sound like a whole nother nigga. Jesus, my voice got deep. But you get the point. Oh, shit, my voice is actually breaking. This is not fair.
I know you're pain. I honestly know you're pain.
What the fuck, man? This is not fair. My voice is cracking. Well, what do you think? Jesus, I'm gonna murder my damn throat. No.
Honestly, I'm not reaching
bus. Technically, I'm supposed to be going 60 in the morning. 54 down the damn highway. Down the road. Speed limit on this road. Oh, fucking hell. There we go again with the damn bus. Person's never at their stop, so you gotta make sure you sit there for a good 1 minute. Turn it outside of the window. But technically, since we're on a tight schedule and we're late as fuck, we're gonna come back to work. Technically, I gotta wrap the fuck around, come back up to the middle school, and drop it off. Back in your damn lane. Alright, slow it down, y'all. Sorry.
I think this is closest to a skin tone that there is. Oh.
Hey.
But
I ain't having a cat voice! My voice is gonna piss me off.
What do you think? Bruh, my fucking bus sounds like an air conditioner. Why do you think I was gonna laugh? See what I'm dealing with. But you know what? I love her. Because you know what? She's annoying. She's annoyingly attractive. No! Why are you bullying me? Why confess? I'm sorry, but I had to pull that meme off. Say it on camera. Not on camera. I mean, fucking.
I would never say anything on camera or in general.
Well, you talk. Yeah, you sound. I'm not gonna say that.
What?
Is it McDonald's? Bro, now I'm hungry. Yeah, so they always add McDonald's to the games.
Whoever made the game is
a cheat. Bro, what the? Bro, I'm done. Bro, babe. I got two stops. That you said that I never thought you would, but damn.
It's still one of my proudest moments.
supposed to sound like that, but something's not right, and I think it's the airplane. Straight now, but she can do it. I'm gonna hurry up and get back to middle school. We're late as hell. There's a 2015 ICE I can work on, but I'm gonna be realistic, guys. The brake light, it's actually broken, so I'm gonna leave it like that because you know what? Not all lights work. You know? Not all lights work. But it's fucking legit.
Trying to be realistic.
Hey. Shut it and love me.
Also, I said I gotta be quiet.
I need a recorder for that. I'm definitely gonna fucking crop this video. I said I gotta be quiet, I'm gonna replay it over. Just to get the fuck out of it.
Five minutes later,
it
goes quiet.
Dad, there's no. You make no sense on that note. Yeah, no, bullshit my ass. Alright, let's get back to the middle school, guys. Let me get back on this road. Do 55 instead of 60. 60. God, take the wheel, doggy. Dude, my voice is fucking cracking. I'm pissed. I don't like sharp tone. I know you do. I know you do. For fuck's sake, let me speak. That Windows thing still pops up. And I'm driving blind now. $500 It's a big ass. Bro, that ass is really. I'm really bored and tired. I shouldn't even be driving. This is intoxication. There it is! I've never been intoxicated. I'm clean as a motherfucking whistle. I've never been drunk, I tell you that. Never do this. Never look at your phone and drive. Doing what I'm doing is wrong. Thank you.
That's it. Did I just make it too dark again? Yeah, the clock. Well, at least it's 8 o'clock though.
Alright, I need to get comfortable before I lose my line.
My cat is just laying with his legs open and shit. He's really comfortable. Whew. You don't know how good it feels to stretch your muscles. Gotta make sure you get your morning stretches. Ouch! Why does it hurt to yawn? And why do I taste blood in my mouth?
Okay, you got a sore throat. I can see that.
I hate being so gross. Oh, she's outside this time. On this bus because I'm leaving the island. I'm leaving quick. Let's go. Come on. Get in. Get the fuck in. To get to middle school.
Well, it's your first day back, you said excuse.
She has a one. Fuck. This is why you never drive when I'm being asleep. second one of them turn. This bus has poor traction, but you know what? That is realistic. If you think about it, you can't just control your bus. Robins. I was like, well, wherever I was technically. Oh, shit. Think about it. A bus lot near a damn school. And I gotta drive all the way out of the country. Pretty piss petty. Cause I'm on a shit, nigga. I don't even know if that was a song, but you know what? Now it is. Get wrecked, kid. Stay in school. Why do I keep thinking you're saying Aziz? Not what I'm saying. Like Aziz. Like that's what it sounds like. Like that ass, I didn't even peep it, so I was like, bro, why is he sounding like she's saying Azzy? I was like, who the fuck is Azzy? That ass hilarious. There it is again. I don't know what my hearing's that bad today. Technically, for the bus, I'm not wrong. I'm totally 10 out of 10 sure. It sounds like a fucking airplane. 13 minutes late. School's already started. But I think they're holding the mail for these kids. Shit, not my fault they live like 13 miles away. I'm just doing my job as a driver. I pick their asses up and drop them the fuck off, and I come back in the afternoon and I pick their asses up and drop them off. Home on time. Azzy. Should make that a song. They got a video of I'm not, but I didn't get demonetized though. I was shocked. Oh shit. Turning that way. Well, I thought I did. Never mind. I was wrong. Pictures too. Man's acting. Oh, just clenching my cheeks, bruh. It hurts. So. Three people allowed. It's a 3v2v. What's up, UV? Turn on my ambers. Let's take the UV buddy to school. Let's turn on my bleeder because technically I'm turning. I'm not stopping for no kids to do, bruh. Just dropping these motherfuckers off because I'm late. Oh, I hit that turn a little too wide. Shit. I didn't even know, but at least I got up there. I feel bad for the kids, though. They probably like, ow, my ass. Why the fuck did you do that? Normal field trip? No way! Cruising down the street. Oh shit, that was the entrance. Yeah, I feel bad. This is why they got a reverse point. But there should be an exit as well, but I'm gonna do the legit way, turn off my embers. Or lead them on. I'm gonna back this bitch up like I never backed shit up before. Or just come in the opposite way. Respect. I'm gonna just be realistic here. Because technically, it's just me. Is my recording is going faster than usual? Hillbilly, can you say that? It's not my real voice. Not my real voice. Fuck me, bro. This is not the time for this shit. But I can tell I've been recording without. I dare you. Give me a reason so I can tell you. I dare you. I would. I have no balls. Where's my taser at? I don't have one. But thank you guys for watching. Hope that you enjoyed. Thank you for the compliment. Subscribe for more. I'm out of here. Peace!